thing to add too, I mean, we have to realize that we are one global market now. So if something bad or something good happens across the seas, it's going to negatively or positively impact us over time. With that being said, though, we've had a lot of questions ask us our feelings on what's happened over the last 2 weeks. And in no shape or form, in our opinion, does this resemble 2008. The issues in Europe are in Europe. We are insulated a little bit from that. We are going to feel the negative impacts of everything. But, you know, in 2008, there was a lot of unknowns. We did not know what banks had on their balance sheets. We did not know when that financial tsunami was going to hit us. This time around, we can see here in our own nation that there are some indications that profitability is up, cash is on the balance sheets, and economically speaking, we're much stronger, U.S. intact, compared to where we were just 2 years ago. So I feel that there is going to be some continued volatility going forward, and investors have to be concerned about that. But nonetheless, if you stay diversified, you stay focused, and you try to minimize emotion as much as possible, I think you're going to weather this storm.
All right. Let's take a